Hello everybody, I'm here in the sanctuary next to our baptismal font because this Sunday is a special Sunday in the life of St. James United Methodist Church. On this Sunday, we will remember our baptisms. Now, you might have been baptized as an infant and not remember it, or maybe you were baptized as an adult and you have a wonderful memory of that. We invite all of you to come and to experience a remembrance of baptism. Now, to be clear, this is not a rebaptism. We're not going to get you wet. None of the water is going to come out of the font here. But as we remember Jesus' baptism, if you remember there in the Jordan River, he came to John and said, "You need to baptize me." John said, no, I can't do that. And Jesus said, "Yes, you need to baptize me." And of course, as he comes up from the water, a voice comes from heaven and says, "This is my son with whom I am well pleased." You see, in baptism, we remember whose we are. We remember that before we could walk or talk or eat, that we belong to God. And so this Sunday, you are invited to come to church to remember your baptism. For indeed, the waters have been blessed, and Christ invites us all to remember our baptism this day. Hope to see you then. We'll be here at 10 o'clock at church or at 10 o'clock online. We'll see you soon.